Beach House.
Donald Trump continues to stand by his claims that thousands of American Muslims celebrated the 9/11 attack.
Thousands and thousands of people were cheering as that building was coming down.
Rudy Giuliani, who's mayor of New York on 9/11, joined the Fuhrer today, saying some celebrations did take place.
And we did have some celebrating. That is true. We had pockets of celebration.
How many people?
10, 12.
Not thousands, as Trump is claiming.
Donald Trump is therefore not telling the truth.
What he's doing is exaggerating, right? People were celebrating. He's right about that. I didn't see any evidence of thousands, nor have I seen it since then, of thousands of people.
And